worth decent bits to collectors.
If she can't hang on to it, maybe it'd be better off in someone else's hands.
An outdoor Raptodon pen yonder, past the main entrance. Law only knows why they're breeding the damn things. I'd be obliged. Just don't lose any parts trying.
Mysterious doors are the funnest sorts of doors.
After you.
All right, I'm on the move.
On my way.
Finders keepers, Captain. Seriously, don't get yourself killed. It's a nice cigarette case, but it's still just a cigarette case.
You're shitting me. That's what you want. I'm game. But she's gonna give you pamphlets. Don't say I didn't warn you. She's pinned in the lower levels by Auntie's guards. I'll radio her you're coming, but it's on you to find a way to her. Her name's Cassandra.
What the? What was that?
There, Miss. Nice one.
Over here. I'm guessing you're the one Lillian described? It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. I suppose it does not matter. Either Crane sent you, or you are some scavenger come to rob me in my moment of weakness. Let's make a deal. I'd like to go on living. You'd probably like to make some money. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for your trouble. You mean other than the satisfaction of doing me a good turn? Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. I am good for my word. You will be equitably rewarded, on my honor. But I will not haggle or bargain with you until you help me. Same reason you are, more than likely. I imagine we picked up the same tip. Secret research facility, abandoned town, minimal security. Crane actually sent out a cry for help? Oh, the poor bastard. Seeing his life's work snatched from him? Must be like losing a child. Crane is the man who runs this lab. Probably gone around the bend, fretting over his beloved research. Not that there's anything lovable about diet toothpaste. Diet toothpaste. Can you imagine a more pernicious example of corporate materialism? I do not know what is worse. Working here, or dying here. And I am glad you have the luxury of sarcasm. Whereas I have been made to spend my day listening to my crew die to corporate guns and hungry rats. This job was not supposed to end with me stuck in some wretched lab smelling like rats. So I would be very much obliged if you gave me a break. You mean other than the satisfaction of doing... The first thing I need is a key card to unlock... There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo Security's the other way. Because Crane is a tool. Because no good deed goes unrewarded. Because doing me a good turn is the honorable and decent thing. Take your pick. We are all of us trapped. You, me, the scientists. This is not a colony. It is a slave camp. Yes, we raided the lab, shot some guards, killed a few scientists in the crossfire, but it was all for a higher cause. All wars have casualties. I regret taking a life, but we were doing them a mercy. Better to die than live in a state of slavery. I prefer freedom fighter, but I will not quibble over semantics. Come on now. Do you want to be dull and boring and servile like everyone else? Or do you want to break some rules? You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt. Nothing beyond the purview of a talented freelancer like you. You really expect me to just let them pass? Why? So they can regroup behind their walls and mount another assault? Never mind. I'm obviously in no position to argue with you. If you can talk those guards into standing down, my people will follow suit. Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere. Thank you.
clever.
Mind if I grab a few souvenirs?
Processing.
Damn turncoat! We saw everything!
You must think me a fool. I was watching on the security cameras. You got downright friendly with the outlaw leader. I reckon we got nothing to say to each other. You best back yourself out of here. Nice and slow. You got 1 minute. Starting now. You convinced her to let us leave in peace. Listing the ills we've been done ain't exactly putting me in a mind to compromise. I gotta believe that all we've done will mean something to the company. to Doc Crane. That effort will make up for mistakes. I trust that we all end up where we're supposed to be. That all the variables come together in the end. I reckon I don't see any better solution. Fine, damn it. We'll pull out. Here, my key card. It'll get you access to the whole place. Full stakes, people. We're heading back to town.
Be right there.
Okay, keep him quiet.
Be right there. Can't do that. Afraid not.
Sure. Oh, look at how big she is! Wow. We're not going in there, are we? Thank you.
Finally! I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Your point is well taken. I would rather not spend the rest of my days looking over my shoulder for the shadow of my headhunter. Here, take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it. I would have been insulted if you had. Talent like yours deserves a good reward. Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work.
Pick the wrong damn day.
Reminds me of medical school.
Any news?
Toss ball is all about putting the ball in.
Damn right we left the lab. What's left there that's worth dying for?
You let them get away. Worthless, the lot of you.
Well, you get...
That no-account fool Porter and his crew are even more worthless than I could have imagined. They've abandoned their posts. This is madness. That's all manner of distressing. There truly is nothing left for me. I suppose I'm... We're finished here.
No problem. I'll head over.
Did you bring me anything? New parts? Last weekend's crossword puzzle? Preferably not already filled out this time.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? Goodbye. Destination reached. The Groundbreaker.